And now, the Action Zone continues with that totally awesome, super-powered Ultimate Covert Action Team. If you're ready for big adventure, then stay tuned for Jim...
Nothing in their plans for world conquest.
Cue that up. Phil, hit me with camera two. This is April O'Neil with a late-breaking story. Less than 30 minutes ago, the notorious Rat King was captured by the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. This is proof that the Turtles are the city's real heroes.
Oh, Miss O'Neil, get down to the mailroom. Go, go, go!
Poor April, getting dumped on our account.
Oh, she'll be back. Byrne hardly has any reporters left.
And the main thing is, we're back to our old selves.
You said it, dude. As long as we believe in ourselves, we can't lose.
Even if Shredder does keep getting away.
But with your newfound determination, my wards, it is only a matter of time before you stop Shredder for good.
Now, these messages.
Yesterday morning, Mrs. Block sees me eating Kellogg's Frosted Mini-Wheats, and now the whole neighborhood thinks I'm...
Such a bright boy, don't you know? He keeps his eye on nutrition. He
loves his choice frosting. We're talking serious taste here, crammed with...
Whole grain wheat, you betcha. He must be thinking...
She ought to beam back up to the mothership.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini-Wheats cereal is part of this complete breakfast. Tastes so good, who cares about anything else?
Why can't more kids be like him?
Last one to Tiny's Diner buys lunch.
Take the micro machines, highways, and byways.
I'll take the shortcut to Colonel Cobb's farm. Corn's growing, and I'm going. I'll cruise to the highways and byways, Wildcat Canyon. Gotta be brave in this cave. Oh, no. Drawbridge is up. I'm stuck. Tough luck. Tiny's Diner, next stop.
When you gotta get there fast, take the micro machines, highways, and byways.
That's my train, but he'll pay.
Think big, play small. Micro machines. New micro machines, highways, and byways, play sets, and vehicle collections sold separately. You put it together.
Honeycomb, honeycomb, me one, honeycomb.
I know the feeling. It's so sweet and
crunchy.
Let's get some.
Honeycomb!
Honeycomb cereal is an irresistible part of this complete breakfast.
Honeycomb!
Now playing in honeycomb.
Host is a three-star freak.
It's Ewing, Morning, and Kemp.
That's me.
They're all awesome.
The coolest one is me.
One free inside honeycomb.
Come on, you know it's me.
My name's Davey, and I want to tell you about my friend, Glitch. He's done some pretty dopey things, like rollerblading, down a roller coaster. He even thought he could be a pro wrestler. Then he thought he could fly. And once, some kids tried to get him to do drugs.
Beat it!
I've done some dopey things, but I'll never do dope.
Drug-free's the way to be.
Monday, how would you like a nanny like this taking care of you?
You're talking to a woman whose underpants fell off in the middle of Bloomingdale.
Check out The Nanny, Monday.
May is amazing on CBS.
Coco here, and you won't believe your eyes. A blast from the past, he's come to take my prize. Stop the milk, chocolatey taste of Coco Krispies. But there's no way he's gonna catch me. This big old guy can try with all his might, but in the end, he'll be taking a flight. The taste of Kellogg's Coco Krispies cereal is incredibly milk chocolatey. Part of a complete breakfast everybody wants. With every taste of milk chocolatey, everybody wants my Coco Krispies.
Scooby-Doo, weekday mornings at 5:30 on TV 58.
He's fat and he's lazy. He sleeps and he's so crazy. He's funky.
me.
Fuzzy little ears on the top of his head. Eyelids hanging down like he just got out of bed. A busting dialect, he's a cat, and I know that. A keeper with the sounds, he can really get down. Same with Footy, who spelled disaster. But Garfield's a cat and remains the master. A double rabble babble, he's a cat, and I know that. But sticking with the fact, he can take you on back. He's so fat, and he loves a lasagna. Eating it whole with the chicken parmesan, yeah. Garfield and friends, here they come, here they come, here they come.
Today, a look into our writer's joke file. That's right, we examine both jokes.
You know, Floyd...